Reserve F-16s make history at Combat Hammer Training Exercise. I'm Kim Smith with AFR Live. 160 citizen airmen from the 482nd Fighter Wing, Homestead Air Reserve Base, Florida, participated in the weapons evaluation program, breaking records in the process. The 482nd dropped more bombs in a single day during Combat Hammer than any other F-16 unit in the Air Force participating in the evaluation ever, said Lieutenant Colonel Scott Brees, Commander 482nd Aircraft Maintenance Squadron. The exercise provided an invaluable training opportunity. Pilots practiced their accuracy hitting targets, munitions staff safely managed weapon systems, and maintainers thoroughly checked the F-16s for malfunctions. The unit's ability to meet the challenges of Combat Hammer while working together is a testament to the dedication of the 482nd Fighter Wing. These airmen have been exceptional, said Colonel Brees. They have met every challenge by exceeding expectations and performing whatever job needed. For information about opportunities with the Air Force Reserve, call our advisors at 1-800-257-1212 or log on to afreserve.com/form. Stay tuned to AFR Live for more Air Force Reserve news, events, and information.